Tricky words to look out for in your contract. If you see the words in perpetuity, it means forever. So you better run or stop and negotiate the terms to be shorter. Otherwise, that way you're gonna get screwed over. Also, the word indemnify, which means, bro, what the?